So for us, this instrument will have such a big impact on our microbial profiling and plasmid sequencing services. It's going to enable faster sequencing at a lower cost, but also really high quality data that's to be generated from the system. We're really excited to see how that will work. The fact that it's got onboard Dragon will mean that we'll be able to do integrated analysis at some point. With our plasmid services, most of our clients require really rapid plasmid sequencing for their respective services or applications that they're looking at. And with having a system that is so quick, it means we'll really be able to deliver data within a very tight time frame, which will make things easier for us, but also more accessible for our clients. So we're all really excited to see how this will work in those two spaces.
Most of the sequencing operation at the Sound Expertise of Genome Québec are on the NovaSeq X Plus, which means we have to gather together a lot of projects or samples to be able to start a run that generates a lot of data. With this new instrument that generates less data in a quicker time, we are able to provide answers quickly for small project or researchers that need fast answers. My reaction when I found out that the reagents are sent and being stored at room temperature, I was delighted. I mean, I've been waiting for this for years. Receive an Illumina order of lots of sequencing kit takes a lot of time in the lab, so we can save on unpacking time and on waste that we generate in the lab, and it really helps the planning for the sequencing run. We don't have to think 2 days before to get a kit out of the freezer, so it really is a game changer to have kit stored at room temperature.
The fact that we don't need to thaw reagents anymore means that we can get runs on quicker throughout the day. It means that if we had any last minute priorities, we don't have to wait 2 to 3 hours for a MySeq cartridge to thaw, like with the MySeq system. It means we can just immediately open the box up and get a sequencing run on. It means for us, in terms of planning, it's easier for us to plan as well, because we can don't have to worry about any of those kinds of other factors that come with having a frozen cartridge.
I would definitely recommend this new instrument, especially for teams that has small to no experience in sequencing, because it is really easy to use. And I think for first-time user, it is really a great instrument. It is easy to use and it gives you quick answer. I think it is really a nice instrument to have in your lab.
The run times with this instrument are just fantastic. For me personally, when I used to run a MySeq, it would take, 3 to 4 days to get a run finished. And it was a lot of stress because you just watch the clock tick on that system. So it meant that you were quite limited with what you could actually achieve in the lab. With this new system, it means that we can essentially put a run on every single day and generate high quality data every single day. So that's quite a massive improvement from our perspective.